pretty sure I've just been there. Isn't that the bridge I was supposed to cross? I don't know anymore, honestly. There's two bridges, that's the thing. And I don't know what are these red brick ruins. Is that it? Is that the red brick ruins? Is that it? That's quite far. Okay, I need my horse for this. Is that the bridge you were on about? What the heck is that? Oh no. Okay, here we go. Oh, it shows me on the map where to go as well. I didn't notice that, but okay. I didn't mean to fall. Okay, get me out of here. Okay.
Only got an hour left.
Out from the muck, devoured Asher, bruised and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you, I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me, I beg you.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
How do I get to the get back to the garrison? I've lost my way now. Okay, there's ruins. direction is to get to Garrison? Or is it over there? Okay, so it's not past there, okay. So it was that place. And how come it won't let me progress? Oof, I didn't mean to do that. I pressed the wrong button. Again.
I am Medetta.
up here. You know that.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you.
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Huh. You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go. Stop!
That's what you folk lack. We must requisition a share of your harvest. I know there is little left in your granaries. But soldiers are.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the elderman, the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Plan to requisition something from him, too?
If it is necessary, yes, of course. We are at war, in case you have not noticed. Who are you? Speak.
Geralt of Rivia. Witcher.
Vatgar. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. Then I shall see what I can do.
Griffin.
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battle. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Demeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. We only recognized them because they wore our. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this, but I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
first came idiots. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Help me. Strange.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
The Sundiak.
Northern women bathe but once every 3 moons.
This decent height.
I would give you such a lashing. Barbarians.
Went the wrong way. Okay. Came from here, didn't I? Did I? Where the heck did I come from? How do I go back? Hang on.
I'm not even facing you, hold on. Oof.